is KAG's 8-10 Sports.
Even though he leads the Rockets in scoring and is the newly acquired star, it's probably safe to say James Harden is the second most popular guy with a beard in Houston today. While he doesn't have reindeer or elves, Harden traveled to Chicago with the NBA's top scoring offense tonight and took on the Bulls. There's the bearded one. Rockets up 6 early on. Harden works around a screen and connects. Bulls hadn't lost at home on Christmas. They were 7-0 coming into tonight. So much for that. Houston up 5 in the second. It's the free agent acquisition, Jeremy Lin, weaving through traffic and getting the friendly roll off the front iron. And now the game starting to get away from Chicago. Luol Deng misses. Harden snatches the rebound, throws the outlet pass, and Chandler Parsons slams it. Rockets blow out the Bulls 120-97. And in Miami, a rematch of last year's NBA Finals, LeBron James and the Heat hosting the Thunder. Miami up 1 in the third, Kevin Durant drives and throws up a prayer as he gets hammered and it goes. OKC takes the lead. Now Miami up 4 in the fourth, Ray Allen loses the basketball, but Mario Chalmers finds it. He killed the Thunder in the Finals and he does it again with a trifecta. Less than a minute to go, OKC down 3, Durant drives to the 10 and throws it down. Two of his team high 33, it's a 1-point game. But a breakdown on defense for the men in the bright blue. Kendrick Perkins leaves Chris Bosh alone and LeBron finds him. Miami takes the rematch 103-97. And Kobe Bryant needing 29 points to become the NBA's all-time leading scorer on Christmas Day hosting the Knicks. LA in the white, New York in orange, but somehow Lakers lose track of Carmelo Anthony. The three ball puts the Knicks up 8 in the third quarter, and they finished with 34. LA comes back, leading by 1 in the fourth. It's Bryant pulls up, drills the jumper. He also had 34, so he got the record, but would he get the win? So we know he knows how to score. Passing, not so much. Jason Kidd gets it up the floor to J.R. Smith for the finish, and the Lakers up 1 late in the fourth. But with 14 seconds, L.A. up 3. Pau Gasol with his biggest 2 points of the season. L.A. wins it 100-94. And while you were opening presents this morning, the Nets and Celtics were playing. At least the Celtics were. Boston up by 5 when Joe Johnson proves the bank is indeed open. On Christmas, he buries that 3 from near Harlem, cuts the Boston lead to 9. Lead back up to 12, Rajon Rondo responds with a 3 of his own. He led the Celts with 19 points. Then things got chippy. 17-point lead for the guys in green, loose ball, and Kevin Durant and Gerald Wallace get tangled up. They share a few Christmas wishes, and Boston wins in a rout, 93-76. And if you still didn't get your NBA fix, Denver Nuggets also at the Staples Center facing DeAndre Jordan. And the Clippers, well, they lead that one right now, 34-29 in the second quarter. Of course, a lot of basketball going on today. No matter where you look, ABC, ESPN, it's all over the place. Not a bad way to spend Christmas, not at the movies, but
a lot of stuff especially.